Oh yeah. Go ahead and see how we're sounding. For a second, so everyone gets hit with it. We're gonna see how I sound really quick. Did you? Yeah, I did. It was like 2 hours ago, though.
That isn't the best reminder. What's going on, burble.
See how I sound. Oh, I still sound pretty good.
Alright guys, if I sound crabby, let me know. Okay, I'm trying to remember what we were doing. I'll put the volume down a little bit. Give me 1 second here. On my end. Sweet.
Sweet, 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 sweet.
I don't remember what we were doing. I think the objective right now was to help our man Ringo out. I think we're pretty OP right now as it is. So, we're gonna go help out the front man and just blow some stuff up.
That's probably the best thing to do.
Instead of blowing it up. Oh, instead of. It's just gonna be me tonight.
Just me. Solo. Just talking to you guys.
Hello, my good man.
Welcome back.
Now.
Seems like wherever I go, it's always the same. Folks just never leave each other alone. Oh, I'm not much good in a fight with my bum leg. And my supplies are scarce, but I'll give you what I can spare.
Just sweet man. Such a sweet man.
You take care now.
I'm tired, guys. Donate money. Give me all your money. It just says open, and then he just lets me take everything. Such a nice guy. Such a nice guy. Give me that. Give me that. I think that was everything we needed to do. It is. Yeah, okay. So it's here. Let's go with data. Data, whatever the hell. We don't need it. We don't need the dynamite. We don't need it. We probably could probably steal it from Easy Pete if it was in his house, but I'm not gonna try because I don't really care. Oh boy. Where the hell is Eric sitting?
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help
Can
us?
Can I do this? Do we do this at night? I think I do. We...
Try to hurt.
I think we're trying to go sleep. Yeah, we stole his bed. We're gonna do this in the morning, so let's do this round. Let's do this round 7 a.m. You know, I'm good for 7 a.m. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we just got tipped $10 on Postmates. We do a great job over here.
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us?
Yes. Sunny's with us.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Let's blow it up. Let's do what we can do.
Oh.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play. At least six. I'll be set up near the store.
Oh, never mind. I don't want to kill him. No, 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 no. Shoot. I don't know how to play games. There we go. I take all these guys on myself, I swear. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm the best around. Oh, that was it. Oh, that's easy to I thought we killed someone. It's just me. I'm solo. Just playing video games at this point.
I owe you a huge favor for this. Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things.
Why were they after you?
I'll stick around for a bit longer, but I'll be gone in a few days. If you ever visit New Vegas, look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp.
Good deal.
We're just gonna go ahead and take some things. Thank you. A lot of people died. I may have done that easy. They give easy people. Limp. The rest of his life. Converse on. At least he did it with style, you know? Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry, he's a bit. Okay. So we did that. So now let's do. What is this? They went that way. Let's go ahead and try doing the main quest right now. I don't have any side quest stuff. So we're just this way. Do I have any good guns I can use instead of this one? Items. I can mod this one. Oh wait, how do I repair it? There we go. There we go. I think it's worth more. I know how video games work. Okay. Now we gotta walk. I'm right here.
No.
Teamwork. Oh, I took my whole key. Anytime. Now we move on. Buy Wi-Fi cards, I can play online games. Sorry, now I can play as Fallout. It's not bad. But I wish I could play. What's it called? Valorant? Get good at it? Be like, hey guys, I'm gonna fucking good at this game. Oh no. What's over here? I'm crippled, that's why I'm walking so slow. I just don't want to waste any of my supplies, so we're gonna drink water for some minute for a minute. It's crazy to think back at
nothing.
Yeah, all that. Basically starting from nothing again, yeah, starting over. I thought about it like that. Yeah, start from the ground up, you know? Am I in trouble? What? Take a bath? It's brainstorm. I'm gonna just dive down here. What are you? You to kill me? Ugh, I shouldn't really be saving stuff, but that's what I always did. When I was younger, I'd save it so I didn't have to risk anything. I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm just gonna go for it, but I'm gonna see what happens. Hey, buddy.
Hello? Can you help me? My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Oh, wait a second. I didn't even remember this. Are you trying to kill me?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail. You will?
Yeah. No! Yeah! death to everyone. Sweet. Alright, where are you telling me to go? Right up this ridge. Who's that? Oh, I don't want a harmonica. That's nasty. We're gonna go up here. I think there's a trap or something like that. I don't remember. But we're making our way up the hill. The hell that was. Oh. Critical attack. What's up? What's up then? What's oh, there's a bunch of babies. And then I shoot you in the face. Oh, that's it. That's all I got. I got a lot. Please don't. I know they have like venom or something. I'm the best FPS player there is. In the world. Really? Still in danger? By who? Who's trying to kill me? I mean, the parents. Oh, right, parents. It'd be your own. Oh, that's the original one. Now he's watch all his friends die. Oh. Still alive. Yikes. Could not be me. Okay, so go up the ridge, and we should see him. Oh, in danger again. Oh, that's a big one. Scared me. Scared the crap out of me. What the heck? That is a strange path to me. Oh, I missed! I'm the best FPS shooter though. Play. Oh, I got stuck. That's so funny. I got stuck. That is so funny. That is hilarious. Thank you. Thank you, dude. This is unfair, man. This is so unfair. This is so unfair. This is so funny. Can we not hurt each other? Can we not hurt each other? Look at it. Okay, okay. I really don't want to play off the last save. I kind of just want to fast travel at this point. That's so funny. How does that even happen? Love this game. Oh, I love this game. Yeah, I just don't want to. Okay, yeah, he was right here. He said something. Shot him in the face. I'll go back up there and try getting that XP. Because I'm a whore for the XP. Go up here. Was like, who wants to watch someone play Fallout New Vegas? You know what? I just want to play Fallout New Vegas. If I can just stream it, that'd be cool. Enjoy streaming it. Oop. And we could also play, Yes. back again every night. I'm gonna try making it every night or something. Hey, Rooster. Yeah, I'm back again. We're gonna try coming back a healthy amount. You know? We're gonna try to maintain it. Please tell me if I'm too loud, if I'm too, it's too much. Because today's goal is we're gonna make it to the strip and we're gonna gamble a little bit. Oh. This game's graphic as fuck. Sweet. Sweet. That's so funny. I don't know what this is, the Easter egg on this. I don't know what this is trying to say. Ah, gorgeous. I picked it up. It's not that. It's not. Okay, figure it out. Wow, 2 nights in a row. I'm impressed, right? What can I say? I'm just on it. See if we can do 3 nights in a row. It's hard because, you know, we got bills and stuff. Kind of don't have time to stream, but I want to get back into video games because video games is really fun. Especially this one. I want to play other games that people want to see. Not really want to see that. I want to play that I've never got to play. Like that Half-Life series. That's so fun. That was so fun. I love playing those games. I just love playing those games. This is the only game I was like, oh man, I really want to go to the casino and play this stuff. I'm not sure after this game, I don't know what to play. Oh. Probably that samurai game that just came out, I saw. I was like, what the hell? That looks amazing. I forgot what it's called, but it looks great. I have not bought. Because I only streamed old games. I never really played newer games. I really don't want to jump and die. I'm trying not to die this run. Try being very conservative in what we do. Surprised you not leave live stream Skyrim. You know what's funny? I know what happens in Skyrim. I just never beat it. I played it for like a couple hours, but I never got way through. I bet everyone would like to tell me how to play it. Yeah, man. No. I never played. I never beat Skyrim. I played it. I should live stream Skyrim. Headshot. Best FPS play to ever exist. See that? That's this guy. Fallout 76. Oh, what the hell? Oh, he's upset. Oops, good parents. Bless you. It's Imperials versus the Nords. I don't remember. I picked the Nords for a second. Let's go with speech. I like speech. I want to max out speech first before anything else. Because I like talking my way through stuff. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Mwah. Just a lot of side quests. Oh, yeah. I remember the first time I played it, I was so scared of those spiders, the big ones. Oh, I could not get through that game. But the bears are somehow more OP than the bears. Bear can spike you and die. Dude. Oh. blowfly? Yeah, that's right. I'm a follower. It's another young guy. I'm just popping out the gecko population today, jeez. Imperials versus Stormcloaks. Ah. Stormcloaks is a more better name anyway, so I understand how easy of a choice this was. Stormcloaks. So good. So good. No one's gonna ever top this. You kidding me? I think I was supposed to trigger like. Hey, yo, chill. Chill. Oh, chill. Yo. Okay. Oh, that's an actual gecko. It's not a baby gecko. I'm messing with the big real deal. That gun. That's really funny. La-ti-da-ti-da. La-ti-da-ti-da. There we go. Yeah, I'm still level 1 or 2, 3. I'm level 3. I'm supposed to shoot him and kill him in like one go. I'm just XP holding now.
That guy's not gonna do that.
Poor little baby's trying to survive. Scared. Now he's dead. Beautiful. It's a masterpiece. Alright, we're gonna make it to the strip, which is. Oh, another one. See that? Oh, that gecko see me from all the way over there? How the hell does that work? Yeah. Cause this is, yeah, no, this one I love too. Cause it's two bullets. Watch, we're gonna find one with three bullets and it's gonna be game over. Single shotguns are booty, especially in 2200. I streamed Fallout 3, right? This piece of me like, damn, I should have played Fallout 3, but. Wait, did I play Fallout 3? Have I not played Fallout 3? Do I have to start off with the stream and play Fallout 3 instead? I think I played Fallout 3, right? Oh my god, I don't remember. I played it, I had 6 months of real time in it, and I was like, in sixth grade. Love that game.
Oh my god.
I don't think they're gonna like me over here. But we shall move on. Ooh, the shotgun's really cool. Beautiful, just beautiful. You work today? Did you go to Walmart? So, how was work? How was work? Turbo. Oh, headcrab zombies. It was beautiful. Alright, I think maybe I have. I just don't remember. Was it Half-Life 1 or 2? I don't remember. I don't remember. Steel! They're dead! I don't care, give me the freaking. How's this stealing? They're dead! But I can sleep in their bed, okay. We're gonna sleep for a little bit. We sleep just a wee bit, just a wee bit. And we're gonna make our way to the strip, going the death claw route, because if I do the other route,
fart that.
We play it, we avoid both Half-Life. Half-Life 2 was great. Half-Life 1, it was, hurt my eyes a little bit. And now I'm back. Because, what was it? For the same part, I just blew up. Half-Life 2 was amazing. It was alright. It was fun. I loved it. But the first one was fun. It was just hard to get through. And then I skipped some part, and someone told me I wasn't supposed to do that. And I skipped a segment of the game, which I was very proud of. Look, it did it. Chill. I just fell asleep. Bong Wee, fix up. I need a Wi-Fi card for this computer that I'm playing on. This does not have any internet access. It's just Fallout New Vegas is installed on the storage drive. And I have a streaming PC, which I'm streaming on. So right now this is my side thing. I do streaming for fun. And in the morning, I do Postmates. Someone who made the original Half-Life on Steam. Oh, like with more, like, pretty graphics. Oh my God, BlackBerry 50. Oh, that's a key. Look at that. Heck yeah. I think we're gonna make it to the strip the Deathclaw route, but we're gonna also be smart about it. We're not gonna try to kill the Deathclaws, we're just gonna be sneaky. Like, updated graphics, deadass, Black Mesa, really? Alright, I'll check it out. Bob, Weave. Alright, I think I have that. I didn't even realize what it was. I think I just bought it. That's so funny. Alright. Guess what? We might replay Half-Life. Because that game's fun, and if I can play it and have an excuse to play it, like, this is up graphics updated, that'd be fun. What is that? Take it, even though I don't have an energy weapon. Oh, what the hell's going on? Okay, bad move. Same as before. Ready for this? Oh my God, third person, like, badass. I'm pretty sure it's used Unreal Engine. Oh. We can make games using Unreal Engine. I love how games look because of the Unreal Engine 4. It is like how they remade, was it that Donkey Kong game from the 64? That was my favorite game ever, and just to see it, like, concept looked gorgeous. I was like, oh my God, that's it. Oh right, I used M for map, but that's not how this game works. Okay, so we're gonna take this freeway up here. Because the strip is right here. So that's what we're going to do. Yeah, we're going to follow the train. Slight difference between the original Half-Life and Black Mesa is that there's a canon stuff. Half-Life's canon. By the book, Half-Life, Black Mesa is just a... this guy's playing a game. Is that basically a remake? Spyro. No, you know what's funny? I have never played Spyro. I saw it on the PS1, and I never owned a PS1. I really wanted one when I was younger. She didn't even remember what Spyro was, she just knew it was a perfect game. That sounds fun. I was wanting to get into it. Oh. Aww. Please be a bunch of food. All the food we can get. I should bring, buy a PS4 or something. Play all the PS. Oh my god! Half-Life, what's it called? What's the game called? Last of Us 2, that's the game I should stream. What is wrong with you people? Oh jeez. Do it, kill me, do it. They have armor apparently. We don't. I'm the best. Alright. No one's gonna have a key. Oh, I'm crippled, aren't I? Yep. That's what it looks like. That's what it looks like. Oh, I see a fire. Oh, I see a dead body. Dead body wins. Plasma pistol, will take it. Every time the music plays, I get nervous. I get really nervous, guys. Listen to WAP. Oh, yeah, I also think it's a musical sensation. What is my ass busy? Nope. Forgot how rushed this game was. Just want to get through it. It's a church, and then I see this. And the Red Mountains is where the Great Ponds are, if I remember that. There it is, it's a new strip. Oh, and then there's... Oh, found it. This is what we need to do. Okay. We're gonna try not dying. Please stop me, please stop me. Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me.
Bloop. Hold up. There are death claws all over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you.
Never!
If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off heading east from Prim and then looping north. It's a heck of a lot safer.
Where did death claws come from?
They moved into the quarry after the powder gangers came through and made off with most of our dynamite. We shut the quarry down while we waited for the NCR to get us some more blasting sticks. The NCR is a no-show. Have you ever seen a death claw? You'd have to be the meanest, toughest, roughest best. You'd need to take out the pack leaders, a mother death claw and the death claw alpha male.
Okay, I'm down.
I don't know.
Maybe not right now, but I'm down. Give me all the.
Nope.
Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna go over here. We're gonna loop back. We're gonna get a death claw. We're gonna loop back, and they're gonna take care of them. Cause they're crazy out here.
Generator's still not working.
All right.
Big surprise.
Still counts as stealing, so we're not gonna steal anything. Did he just die? We're not gonna die, we're not gonna die. I'm pissed if we die. I'm not gonna let us die. Oh, did here. Hug this mountain. Make sure to stay away from that big pack of them. We're not gonna go up there. We're gonna move back. Music amping up. So moving back, walking the trail. We're gonna stop crouching. We're gonna run. In danger? Nope. We're still gonna just. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Oh man. Okay. I just cracked my neck a little bit. I see it. I see the strip. It's right there. I want it. How bad do I want it though? Still cautious, really. Oh, I really want it. Guys. Ugh. Gotta take those and fucking death claws any day. Oh, is that what detected me? Those things? Any day of the week. 10 minutes. Oh, you're good. You're fine. You can leave whenever you want. Don't feel like because your mother yesterday. You know, I understand you got life too. I get that. What'd I say? I said. Oh, I never played it. I want to, because I remember seeing that Ratchet and Clank 2. I never played them. I was a Nintendo 64 kid growing up, and then I got a PS2. And then I played violent games like GTA 3 and Vice City and Destroy All Humans, you know, great stuff. But I really wanted to get in Spyro. I know my girlfriend's played it. I have not. I'll get a ginger ale here pretty soon. Because you talk for, it's been a while since I've spoken this long. Okay, we're doing good. I'm level 3. If I keep on this path, I know I'm gonna die. No, I'm not gonna die, but. I'm gonna try. This makes me scared, because we're getting further from those guys, and what I wanted to do was get a death claw and go back so we can kill one. And get the XP for it. Oh! I didn't do this side quest. Alright, I don't think I can do it, but let's try it. No, I don't want to die, that's the thing. I don't want to die on this run. I make this a no-death run. And if I die, we just switch games. We've made it very, very far. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Yo. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to kill one. No way in hell. She's in my way though. I think I'm gonna have to try to kill her and then push back. It's getting a lot. I have dynamite. I can maybe cripple her legs. Powder charge. Oh, what's the best way to do this? I think a dynamite. Oh! Oh yeah, Sly Cooper. I've heard about that. I always wanted to buy that. I always saw him like behind the thing. It was always expensive. It was always like $50. It never dropped the price. Apparently, it's really good. Always wanted to try that Spyro. Not Spyro. Sly. That guy looks sick. Oh no, he's coming over here, huh? Alright, now we run. Oh my god, I fucked up. I said I didn't want to die. And this is what happens. Oh, he's catching up. No. Come on. Get me on the run. Nope, we're still good. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I don't want to die. Please, not like this. Guys, please. Am I still in trouble? I'm still in danger. Guys are up. Guys, I fucked up. No, I'm not gonna die once. I usually die like 15 times. Okay. I'm gonna try to shoot him in the legs and see if that does anything, but I think my man's gonna die. No, he can't die, remember, he can't die. Did you play Spyro, honey? The little dragon game? Yeah. He's asking if I ever played it again. Well, he'd want it. Caution. They saw my backup and you said caution. There you go. He's afraid. Oh, he really did back up though. That's so funny. It hit that like 5 minutes ago. I just registered. Where'd he go? See, now I'm afraid to be over here. Oh, I'm in danger. Okay, we're going back. Pocket that. Just check behind me really quick. Face me, you coward! Can I shoot in the air? Nothing, really. Huh. Now this is danger. Where the hell is this thing? Is it stuck? I hope it's stuck so I can just shoot it over and over. But I really don't want to risk it because, again, I don't want to freaking die. It's stuck. I feel like he's gonna get unstuck once he sees me though, that's the thing. Where? It scares me. I don't think I'm in danger. Okay. Oh, where am I? No, you don't go. You were perfect right there. Okay, I'm gonna try to figure this out. I'll go up high, and I'm gonna see if I can snipe him. Let's see him. This game allows me to go high. Yes. Skyrim has taught me well. For the 2 seconds I played it. There I am. Where's he at? Oh. I have chills down this place. Oh, he's gonna be right there, isn't he? Yes. Oh, it says I'm in danger, but where's he at? Nah, fuck it. Where's he gonna face our fears? Is that what I'm in danger of? that's bullshit. No ammo, is that why I just clicking? Oh my god, that's my keyboard, yo. Move the mic closer to my mouth. This mic's very sensitive because yesterday Matt was telling me I am too low and it hurt my feelings. Is that it? I think the death call stuck somewhere. It's gonna kill me somehow. Yeah, we gotta face the curious, huh? Sucks.
I'm so sorry.
Let me. You're right here. You're right next to my mouth. There's no way. Can you still hear my keyboard? Keyboard's loud, so I should just switch out keyboards. The only reason why I use this keyboard is because it's got the prettiest lights and the mouse pad. And it has a wrist rest. There you go. That's how it's pronounced. All right. And the wrist rest has LEDs in it. Razer Hudson. Okay, this one's like 3 years ago. This is caution. Man, fuck caution. Isn't it scary just to know where this death claw went? Like, it just disappeared out of nowhere. Alright. Oh fuck. Alright, I think this is probably where we're gonna go. So let's get sneaky up in here. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get a gym reel, because I crave one. And because I need to get this throat hydrated, you know, because my singing career is on the line. Be right back. I'm also gonna try moving this more right here. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But I also think it's pretty early, because remember I used to stream like at midnight? That's a huge show. I'd be sure like at midnight or something. Ugh. Oh wow, I didn't drill.
Oh. Trying to figure out the mic.
Oh, I just hit my mom. Surprise danger isn't here. I didn't even take the fucking.
If I don't die, it's gonna be a miracle. I have no idea.
Fear. You know, that's the feeling I'm feeling the most. You know, it's fear. I don't want to waste it. No, I used this as a safe haven last time.
Remember that?
Oh, it's so scary. Oh. I wish Danger was here. Danger's fun. I wish Matt was there. I wish everyone was here.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Okay, we got one and we got two. So, our best path, hello. It's gonna be over here.
Have you listened to WAP? WAP?
Is it WAP? WAP? By Cardi B. And we're gonna mix that in. Ooh, what's scary? The strip is right there. There's no way in hell I'm not gonna take it. I just wanna go to the casino, guys.
Please.
Fuck, I fucked up. We fucked up. We're so far. Oh, we're gonna die. We are gonna die. Oh, I fucked up bad. How was I supposed to know? Get up. Don't you die like that. How'd I die?
They just ganged up on me.
I did all of that. Oh, fuck that. Nah, we're just gonna do it. We're just gonna go in it now. I don't even care. Alright, so, if I remember correctly, we just gotta aim for the bus. This is what happens every time. I'm like, we're not gonna die. And then I die, and then I just break it. They're hidden somehow. Oh. This guy's gonna be there you go, it's not locked door streaming after death. And now we're gonna have 15 more, watch. The trick is you gotta get in there. I don't think they can fit. Like their models are too big. What the fuck? I just gotta make it. Gotta challenge the territory. I'm the alpha. Oh, you gotta get some space between us. Gotta get some space. You gotta attack me.
Oh, one strike.
Okay. Better idea. Oh, I was also on half health. That's probably why. Stealthy with it. How's the audio sound though? Does audio sound okay? Probably just the mouse and stuff, the keyboard. What games? Cause look, the strip is right there. The goal is to get to the strip by tonight. Cause again, I work in the morning, so I'm trying to wake up early. I still don't know how to do this whole streaming thing. Still don't got it down. Oh, but there I go, there I am. I forgot about him. Last one. Ah, let's try it. We tried it. Oh my god, there's two shots. Okay. Death count. We're on three. Okay, we're on the third death. We're having fun. We're gonna go over here, we're gonna go the long route. We're gonna just shoot for the bus. And we're gonna waste all our ammo, kill him, get an XP boost. And then... You can't hear me very well. How about now? Can you hear me? Is it decent? Or is it too loud? Because again, we just started streaming. What the hell's going on? We just started streaming again. I don't have all my settings preset. I don't have anything. It says I'm in danger. Why is it says I'm in danger? Scorpions? Little cute scorpions? As long as it's not the big one. Now it's fine. Sweet.
Oh, that's so funny.
Is that why I'm in danger? Am I in danger? Yeah, I'm always talking. I'm always talking. I'm not just playing. I'm always talking. Always talking. Should always fill up the dead white noise. Oh no, I wasn't talking with Mike's like right next to my mouth. I think. Yeah. I just had to look at it for a second. Okay. So our trouble was we could not get to that bus. But now we have. Because as soon as we get to that bus, we should be fine. You see me? I think we're good. That's a straight shot from here. Can I hide behind this rock? Who sees me? I don't see anything. Damn, this is radioactive. No, it's not. Sweet. I'm walking very calmly, very slowly. And that's a straight shot from here. It's a straight shot. We're going to go for it. Beautiful. We made it. I think it's in here that they can't even touch us. Okay, we're good. You hear that? That's the most scariest noise ever. But also, we win. What? Oh! Oh, you're right. I always forget. Whoa. That's from the last playthrough. I didn't realize that. That's hot. Let's save that. Let me know when I want to go back to the old save point. Booga, booga, booga. Booga, booga, booga. It's in danger. Oh, hell no. Ah, bus. You're only enemy. Okay, so I think I know I have an actual way to do this. I'm stocked up. Okay. Ooh, we fucked up.
Appreciate that.
Okay. They kind of hit me in a way where I couldn't make it back on the bus, which is a lesson we learn in life. Okay. I don't remember. That was a good time. Oh my god, I did no damage. Oh my god. Okay, we have 30. That's why we have 30 of them. Hopefully, we cripple their legs. I feel like he can kill me, but I can't kill him. Wait a second. I feel like I'm doing something. Oh, what the fuck? I think it can, because look, you see, it hit me. Alright. Just gonna get our HP up. Give a second. And I think you're on something. Try to get us stem pack in here. But it's taking too long. This happens. Oh my god, I'm gonna freak out. It's worse, I'm gonna freak out. Oh, they're coming from both sides. Okay, there's a lot of them. I don't even think I can. Whoop. Yes, stay right there. Beautiful. Oh. I crumpled myself. Good. They're learning together. Still happy though, still happy. Oh! I'm silly. Okay. Let me get back first person and try to think. Where are you at? Where are you guys at? Oh, they're right here. There's one right there, but they're mostly all right here. I forgot I have a map that tells me. Oh. Oh, hello. I see one. One of them still gets excited over me. Hello. Nice! Oh, that's all we care about. We just need to cripple all of them. It'll be great. Look at that! Look at all those! Save point when you get the chance, right? You're right. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, so this, I think, is going to be our best bet. I should have stacked it up. Excited. You think if I shoot him? After each kill, maybe? Alright, check me out. Nope, I didn't do anything. Wasted a bullet. Okay. Come on, give me a leg. Oh, fuck. Yes, just give me that leg. Yep, yeah, beautiful. Nice. I should have done that in my leg. Ah, no, we're good. Okay. So, unless there's... Let's just count really quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there's more than five. More bullets I can take. So one of them I'm going to have to cripple in a more convenient way. But all these ones? Crippled. These two right here? Crippled. Try to make sure my back's safe. Oh. Oh, I killed you. All right. That's all right. This is okay. We're making progress. Hey, Alejandro. Can you just fit in here? You're not sneaky. Ooh. Yikes. This isn't the spot I wanted to be in. Okay, well, let's see if we can get in. One, two. Okay, it's one and two. I really, really don't want to hit return. All right. Okay. No! Oof. Thought I was gonna die. What's wrong with my keyboard? Oh, I'm crippled. I thought I was crippled. What? What's going on? Oh, walking so slow. Discard? Oh! Experienced gamer, I can do this. Okay, you gotta win some, lose some. You're winning some, gotta lose some. Why? How can you still walk, dude? Raid. There we go, look at that. Yeah! I can ride a bullet for that. Looks like everyone's falling damn straight. You see that? You see me? I'm in a bus. Alright, we're gonna just waste all the bullets here. On the one that's almost dead. Gonna run back. We have to be patient with it. You know, that's all we can do. We're gonna kill it, we're gonna get an upgrade. Look how slow we go. Look how slow we go. We'll do what we want. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so I have no more bullets in that gun. Okay. He runs fast, Ooh, I crippled myself. Okay, we got no gun. We have a 9mm pistol, which I would probably set down too much. We shall try it.
Ooh, what the fuck? Fucking what?
It did scare me. I was probably gonna play for another 12 minutes because I'm stuck in a bus. I didn't play for that long, you know? Play for a little while. Awesome. Need to get some rest. How the fuck? Welcome back. We've done a little to no progress. See this? Run back in here, check it out. Aim for the legs. Oh, what the? How the fuck did you get in there? Oh man.
Fun. We're having fun, guys.
I forgot bait. That's right. We're gonna get it this time. I'll be right back. I'm going home. Alright. I hope you have a good day at work, BT does. Okay, I guess I have to be patient. I'm gonna be patient, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be patient. Wait till they're all in one place. Wait exactly 1 minute. They should be down. They should be in the line. I see. Oh! Okay.
I had a mini heart attack
because how? I wasn't the only one, right? I wasn't the only one shocked. So listen, I think we might have to go through prep. As much as I hate to admit, I have a spear, right?
Yeah, spears.
Oh man. Give me like. Come back. Yeah. Yep, right leg. Give me that. Ooh, okay. I see. This is going very well. There we go. Film bad, isn't it? That's so funny. I wish I brought like a box or something that I can like put right here. Okay. Big brain play. Oh. Save after the kill. Okay.
Oh.
I'll try to take note of that. So new problem. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna die. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Bug it. Oh my god. We have a chance. But I can't die. Yeah. Please don't shoot. This is my next. Oh no, you idiot. I didn't mean to. Oh my god. I didn't mean to hit W on my keyboard. I meant to hit tab. Yeah, those things are indestructible. Especially at level freaking 3. And when they glitch in, they're my best friend. Can't glitch in. Here we go. So I know how to glitch it in. And somehow we did it before. We're gonna kill it, we're gonna save it, and we're gonna somehow leave. Okay, I think we got this. I don't know how to do it exactly, but we're gonna walk back here and just pop in and slid in. There's a specific thing we did to slide in. Slide in. Where are you looking at? Whoa. They're gonna slide it. Where is that one going? Oh,
Is he charging up before he's running? I think he's running after me now. Slide in now. Yeah, I'm more patient now. I'm afraid it's gonna pay off. Check me out. I said, remember when I said I'm not gonna die once? I'm not gonna let myself die once. And then I think we're on death like 8. Death count? So death count. Death count. Good job. It's a good start. Good start. Good start. We're gonna throw this car. Wait, we're gonna throw this car. Okay. I don't know if it's glitched or worse. It just doesn't let me live. Alright. Balls in the wall. We're not even gonna, this one we're gonna throw it. It's throwing away life. Ready? We're gonna throw it away. There's a lot. Of things to kill. Oh, I killed you. Maybe if I use a stealth arrow. Nope, stop. I believe I'll disappear. How the fuck? That's so funny. That's so funny. Okay. The first time I was like, wow, that's funny. This is really rare. This never happens. And then you do it like 50 times. Are we having the sex? Yes, that's exactly what we're doing right now. We're stuck in a bus. Hi, Danger, by the way. We're stuck in a bus. I think we're gonna have to fast travel out of here. Oh my god, I didn't even discover the freaking location. What up? You know me. Just getting stuck, you know, getting glitched out with glitches in a video game, in an old video game, because that's just how we do it here. Like that, that's how we do it. That's how we do it. See how we do it? You see how great we are at video games? Yeah, like every day. Yeah, back to the old times. We're gonna fast travel. I don't think we can fast travel with enemies nearby, huh? No, we cannot. This is fun. This is fun. We're having a great time. Damn, it's 43. Okay, here we go. Oh, the fuck up. I'm gonna fight him. No. Oh, I think I got some damage on him. Yeah, I did. Is he blood? Oh, we just punched him in the face. Oh, we found a new glitch. We're gonna win. Oh, I'm in a fist fight right now, guys. Fuck. Hide me up. Oh my god, this might take forever, but it's working. I don't know which one to fight first. Taking all four at once. Oh, got me. One got me good. Okay, so now we gotta give up. Okay, and I also have a turbo. Let's try that. Yeah! Oh no! They won! This was my nightmare!
I didn't know it would last
2 seconds.
It's my fault.
Okay. That was my fault. I will take that one. Okay, better idea. That, Discord is still quiet, you heathen.
I will learn how to use Discord and I will put that gambling bot in there because I know everyone. I'll try to. I don't even know how to log anything. I'll figure it out. I'll log in my laptop. And I'll do the things that I need to do. Say hi. Hey guys. What blasphemous is this? This is the 2009. Game of the Year. That's right. I'm gonna Fallout. So right now we're just trying to figure out what game we want to play. What game we want to play? And right now this is what I want to play. This is what we're gonna play. For now. Well, look at it. We're gonna dance. All right, we got him. We got him. And so now we have to get somebody else. Get one more. Here. Oh, it's not coming over here. We're gonna kill him. We're finally killing him. Please don't attack.
Let me just do that really quick. I'm not a 17-year-old anymore. I know my commands. I think. No, I don't. I'm a liar.
I can't fast travel, but can I? I don't think I did. Oh no! Oh no! Rooster, we fucked up. No way, we did it. We have our auto. Where'd our auto take us?
That's so funny. Okay, so that was right before we went into the bus. We're good. The game volume is a bit high.
Okay, I don't know. Thank you for telling me.
Booga, 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 booga. Oh, you know what? I think you just mean the game volume in general. I didn't change it until last time. You have a point. See that? How about now? Put the music right there. Put the footsteps a bit louder. I don't even need to hear that. Voice a little bit higher. Effects? No, I don't need to hear the effects. Radio? Ooh, I thought that's what the music was. How about now? Is that good? Yeah, I think that's good. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. I need to put like a survey or something. I need to ask the Discord what games we gotta play. Everyone hop on the Discord. I'm gonna try asking y'all what we need to play. Cause I don't know what game. I'm not in the game scene as much. The only game that I played recently was Smash Bros. I really like Smash Bros. Not describing this for right. Oh! That's hot. Do you guys remember Chicken? She said she was like 12 and then she said she was like 18 or something. She had like a breakdown on her stream. I was like, what the hell? Six more times, go fuck yourself. I don't die at all. Look at this headshot. Oh, give him a second. Give him a second. Oh my god, look at that. Zach! How you been, Zach? I missed you. I haven't seen you in a fat minute because, you know, there's a whole pandemic going on. Who sent you here? Was it Solomon? What a It's been 6-10. What are you talking about? Never die 6-10 times. What are you talking about? What's up? What's up? Oh, you dumbass. I hate you, Zach. That's so funny. Is it the pussycats? Yep. You said me here, daddy. I did. Yeah. Oh my god. Wait. Oh, whoa, whoa. Chill, 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 chill. I just killed its mom. I'm so sorry. I like destroying family. Jose and the Pussycats. And we're not gonna go take a long time. Oh no! Trying to get the stream shut down. Oh yeah? Who's gonna send you bots? Yeah, guys, come on. We're trying to win a streamy. Need that streamy, guys. If I win a streamy, I'll dress up as a furry when I accept it. How much are view? I bet you can get a bunch of view bots on Fiverr. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Come on!
Didn't even throw. Oh. Yo, chill, 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 chill. Is that a baton? Yo, he means. Oh no, don't do it. 5 times a year like that. It's a streaming award here. I can stream more than 5 times a year. You know, I come back for the holidays and that's about it. Thank you. Thank you for that streaming award. I like to thank everybody, just everybody in general. It's terrible, Zach. Jeez. Zach, do you still play video games? What do you do even after you get a streaming? Like, you just put it up? Do you get cash? Do you want any money? I also need to present on social media locked. You know, like your Instagram and my Twitter. They can
hold up.
Look, you can find in the description down below.
Over the damn place north of here. I'd turn back if I were you. If you want to get to New Vegas, you're better off.
All right, I want to just skip all this. We did this and then I died.
You'd need
Rogue Company. What the hell is Rogue Company? We already did this. We already did this. I just want to just. No, I think that I think it's nothing else. That's Rogue Company.
When do you think the NCR will send their troops to help?
There
us?
We go. XP. Oh my god. You want to know you. I have no idea. Oh no, I'm not gonna do that. That's so funny though. Wanna know a. I don't understand what the question is. Jeep? A Jeep's favorite? Dane. Oh yeah, Dane, you follow me on Instagram, huh? I'd probably log on to it. No, it's not. Stop.
Jazz screwed up the coffee again. Wouldn't drink it if I were you.
Pieces of poop, Zach. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay, so now we're gonna do this part again. Okay. Nope.
to it. And I shot off its freaking... Oh, that sucks. Gotta make our way down here. I don't even know what we're doing. Alright. Stream. Just letting you know. Getting off in 20 minutes. Because I need to sleep early. Because I am a full-ass adult. Oh, that's a lot of scorpions. Okay, that's one shot. Other one's one shot. That's two shot. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I want you. And I want you. How much is a view bot? On Fiverr, say. 2019, 20. We're gonna make t-shirts. We're making t-shirts. Just watch. We're making t-shirts and we're gonna... It's gonna be great. It's gonna be quotes. It's gonna be terrible quotes. Mid-sure shot. That's terrible. Oh my god. That's so funny. I love this game. Yeah, put the thing out of its misery at this point. I'll discover this area. Hidden Valley Bunker. Do I not discover this area? Doo-doo! Tomorrow we'll see if we still play this game. Because I was in the mood to go to the strip and I spent an hour in a bus and dying over and over again. So nothing got done there on that end. We'll see. We'll see what games I have. Cause I don't have a what's it called Wi-Fi card on this computer. I'm using my streaming computer, and that has a Wi-Fi card in it. So maybe Black Mesa. We'll see. Black Mesa seems fun. So, you know me, I love me some Half-Life. Stream is racist reported. You're getting fucked up. That's it. I'm canceling you, Spooner. Canceling you that. Everyone, you won't believe the things this kid said in chemistry class. A centaur. Let's save it. It's been like 10 minutes and we saved and I don't want to. Yeah, let's not relive that. Shotgun. That's a scary fucking thing to look at. Oh my god. How are you not dead? Get the hell away from me. You look disgusting. I live by the sword. I die by the sword. Oh, there's two of them. I take that back. Oh, what's the best way to handle this? Ah, yes. Alright, complete. That's so funny. I missed again. Yeah. Oh no, that's terrible. Oh, and we're falling. Oh, and sweet, we're in a hole of radiation. Cool, this is sweet. I'm loving every second of this. I have radiation poison. Sweet. This is great. Everything's going out well for me so far. Oh, this works. How? still alive. Mo. Oh no. Now I can relate to the character. My nightmare. Oh, that's a lot. That is a lot. And I just stepped in his dead body. It was disgusting. Imagine coming back to one of these. I'm not hot. Just think about it. Yep. Gonna do it. Job booster. I leveled up, sweet. Lockpick. Do that 40 and let's do repair 25 and then even. Should've done medicine. Nah, I'm happy with this. Gotta stick with it. Oh, what the fuck do I need centaur blood for? I have no idea, but I bet I'm gonna need a bunch of it sooner or later. Mo? I bet there's a diary in here. I don't think I know about this story. Mo? How are we doing on radiation? Oh, hello. I will take that. I will definitely take that. That is hot. That's hot. Ooh, this is really hot. Okay, time to get out of here. Ugh. Slowly but surely. I should probably eat all my food. Try to lose some of this weight. 31 pounds I have to lose. Okay. Christmas minus one intelligence. What can I lose? I kind of want to put this on. That's why I want it. I'm going to go back down there, grab that armor, and repair it. Big brain plays. And now we're going away. I can't jump because I'm going fucking 2 miles an hour. Beautiful. Oh, there's more enemies? What? Oh, yep, there is. Cool. I love this game. Gun versus spit. Who will win? Oh, you can hit me with those. That's hot. Let's see what I got here. Go here. Repair that with that. Repair that. That is a, what is that? A centaur. That's what that is. It's gross. I don't know. I think like you become a ghoul or a freaking centaur. I'm trying to find out how to drop stuff. That's how I dropped so much right quick. Cool, cool, cool. And now we have enough weight. Cool, now I can walk around quickly. Alright, 9 minutes and I'm out, guys. Oh, there's another one. I think I worked my way backwards. I think I'm supposed to face all these first. Nah, I have 3 pounds left. I'm not gonna risk that. Got another one. Oh, it's fucked up. You done goofed. Is he gonna kill me? What the hell's gonna happen? Is he just trying to talk to me? Are you serious? He's gonna try to talk to me. Do you not see that I'm in the middle of something here? Dude, I'm in the middle of something. What? No, I didn't want to.
This is hopeless!
Are you kidding me? That's bullcrap.
What? Where'd he come from?
This is hopeless!
Where do you come from?
I'm out of here!
I'm so mad. Oh, he's dead, isn't he? Oh, nope, they just completely ignored him. Cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love this. I love this. I love this game. I love this game so much. I didn't know what he was gonna say. He was gonna save me. Oh, I saved you all before that. Oh my god. I wanna know what he wants to say. Ugh. Malcolm Holmes. They just ignore him. They just ignore him. Dude really wanted to talk to me when I was in the fight. I have no idea what that was going. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. Just wanna see who's here real quick. Alright, Russo, it's just me and you.
Alright, Russo, we're gonna call it a night here, because I'm like, I'm
upset what happened. Because I'm tired. It's been a long day. Alright, I'm gonna wait 6 minutes,
because I'm selfish.
But what I will do is I will still find a Simon Cowell picture for you. Because I'm known. There's one thing people love. It's Simon Cowell. It's so funny. That's not going to work. Their TV biz is not going to love this, but this is what the risk we have to take now. I got a new sub. Thanks for subscribing. I have no idea. I never get anything. We have a sub.
Thank you.
Now I show industry. Bad, still bad. Okay.